What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Kalia A. Marie. So my website just launched last Friday, August 21st, and we still have stuff in stock. Make sure you guys definitely go shop, support. Thank you for people that's already been shopping, been supporting. I love and appreciate everything that you guys are giving and everything that you guys are buying there. I just thank God for even letting me be able to open this business. But make sure you guys definitely go support. The website is www.amaribeautybar.com. Y'all can follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. You can go also like us on Facebook to keep you up on the updates. You can also go subscribe to our website to keep you up on updates and products and any new inventory that I may be adding. I also have a Kalia A. Marie's closet where I'll be selling new, unworn, or slightly used items. So please go shop.
What is up, K's Nation gang? I'm back with another video. Kalia A. Marie, and if this is your first time seeing my beautiful face, hit that subscribe button. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up before we even start. As you guys seen by the title for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a baddie try on haul, Instagram baddie try on haul. So I got my clothes from Tonice Brands. I will have the Instagram and the social medias and stuff on the screen. I will try to link this information down below. If not, forgive me. But yeah, so we're gonna get right into this video. I got a lot of items to view and I can't wait to put them on and try them on for y'all, period. Make sure you follow me on Instagram and all my social media so you can, you know, follow up on how I'm gonna style these items. But yeah, so we got all this good stuff to review. The packaging is so cute, y'all. I'm dropping stuff. Look at this, so much stuff, too. Okay, it's my hair for me. Okay, so yeah, look at the packaging. Just say they brand name on there. Tonice Brands. And air out that in all of them. And we also got some accessories too. And y'all know I'm always start with the accessories. But without further ado, let's just roll right into this video. So the first accessory is packaged like this. Real cute. And it's, oh, this is cute. Look at the packaging. And it's an anklet. I'm not gonna try this on because I don't feel like it. But it's the anklet. I always wanted the anklet, so this is really nice. And this is how it looks. It looks like really good material. The color, shine of it, and everything. And it goes on your ankle real cute. My pretty toes. I just got them done too. Yeah, I just got off work, so don't mind what I got on. Everything say her brand on it. I just love that. This is so cute. So we got that. And then in here, this is cute packaging also. Comes in like this little thing. And then here is this is my purse, my mini purse. And it's just a neon. And it's like fuzzy material, real cute. And it's this neon bag. I always wanted a neon little bag like this. I don't think it comes with oh, it does. So on the inside, it comes with a chain to make it a crossbody, which is what I love because I really like to wear my purses as crossbodies a lot. But you can also wear it like this. And I love the chain. It's neon also. And it's like fat, like chain material. This purse is real put together, real cute. The material looks good. And you can wear it like this. This looks really, really cute. I'm digging it. I'm really digging this. Now into the clothes. The first thing I'm going to try on is, mostly everything is two pieces. So I'm going to just put these two items together because they're the only like. So I'm going to just put these two items together and try them on. So let's do that now. So this is the first item. This is the top. And I love the top. Y'all, I get this top a 10 out of 10. I love the puffy sleeves first. I love the puffy sleeves. And I love the zip. It just looks so cute. The puffy sleeves is what's really giving me life. And this just goes so good with this. But yeah, and then the bottoms are these biker short type. They're like that material, like latex material. And it's real, real cute. And it's pink. They got different colors in these. They got this color. They got black. And she got plenty of different colors on her site. But this is just real, real cute. I'll give this a 10 out of 10. 10 most definitely. Everything fits perfectly, as y'all can see. I got everything in a size small. And usually, you know, small fits me kind of big. in some websites, but this here is fitting me just right. I'm 5'2 and I weigh 118 pounds and it's fitting me just right. So we starting off the haul good. I like this right here. I would wear this as an outfit. Well, I really wouldn't. No, I couldn't. But I wouldn't wear this as an outfit though. But it's cute. You could if you wanted to, but I wouldn't personally. Cause this is just giving me sure vibes and you know, I need to be warm with something else and dark vibes. And then this is giving me pop dance, kitty-ish kind of, you know, those vibes. So yeah, I like this one. Give it a 10 out of 10. Then the next item, since we're going with the latex, I'm gonna put on this dress. We got this latex dress. Oh, it looks cute. So this is the material. It's like the same as this kind of. And this is the front and the front. We're gonna put it on. See if we can put this on right, because it looks complicated. Is it red? I'm gonna figure this out, y'all. So this is really, really cute. Although it was really, really hard to put on. Definitely giving me those baddie vibes. Definitely is, but although it is very expert, the sides are very much out, and I think you're supposed to wear it without a bra, but like I was not. And the back is really, really open. Like the back is really, really open. It stops like as a skirt. I don't think it's supposed to. Well, although it's still cute, it fits me really, really nice. I love it, and the material is nice and everything. It was kind of hard to put on. I was so confused, but I love this dress. I ain't even gonna cap, but we'll save it for like maybe when I'm a little older and like, you know, I'm 18 and all that, because this is like real. Or I might just do what I always do and just wear it for a picture and then not take it out of the house, because it's still cute and I'm probably gonna be fat when I'm 18. Well, I don't want to say I'm gonna be fat, but I might have a little more weight on me while I'm 18, and I don't want to like waste this outfit. So y'all might see pictures in this soon. But yeah, I really like this. I can wear it with some heels, you know. Be real, real dressy, you feel me? Maybe it would look better if I took my bra off. I don't feel like doing all that, so. Yeah, but I give this a 10 out of 10, y'all. This is bomb, bomb, bomb. The next item we're gonna do is this one piece. And this is like goldish tan, goldish brownish. One piece. Hopefully it fits me perfectly. So yeah, this is what it looks like. So let's put this on and see if it do what it do. If it do what it do. Okay. Y'all. This right here is my sway. Oh. Everybody pay.
Everybody pay attention. Soldier. This soldier. Right here soldier. Is my soldier. Pretty boy sway.
Attention, pay attention. Like, what? This body, I mean, what? This outfit is bomb. Fitting me perfectly. Oh, all that, sis. All that. Let me give y'all a more good look. Like, it fits me way better than I expected it to. I definitely give it a 10 out of 10. Real, real cute. Just a jumpsuit, one piece. Very much. Bomb. Very much. Get into this. Is y'all zigging it? How I'm zigging it? Because I'm zigging. Nah, for real though, this is really, I didn't think it was gonna fit me this good, and I just love it. You can zip it all the way up. I look naked. I look weird. I don't know why I look like it's matching, but yeah. Or you can wear it like this. I'm gonna lay down and show your netly. I'm trying to show my netly like that, and you can still move in it. But yeah, this is it. I love it, y'all. I'll get this some 10 out of 10. This is real, real cute. This haul right here is bomb. Like, I definitely will be shopping with her again. Like, I love it. And no, I'm not just saying good things because I'm one of her ambassadors. But these clothes, y'all, is bomb. And I'll tell y'all if they not worth it. I'm telling y'all. I would tell y'all if the clothes not fitting y'all. I'll tell y'all if it's trash. Y'all know I will. But this right here is bomb. I spent my own money on this. Like, for real, this is bomb. The next one, though, we're gonna do. The rest are all two-piece. But this is a two-piece, yep. This look kind of see-through. This look kind of see-through, right? Is this a swimsuit cover-up? Because what y'all finna be looking at? No. But this look cute, though. I want to try it on so bad, but I just don't want it to be see-through. And then this is the top and the bottom. So we're gonna see what I do with that, because if it's see-through though, I'm not gonna try it on. Like, okay, but yeah, we're gonna see what to do. Y'all, this is actually cute. It took me a long time to put on, but it's really, really cute. Y'all really can't see through the bottoms as I thought y'all would be able to. And I'm glad I put shorts underneath just in case though, because I wasn't sure. But this is the sets. I really love this. Like, this is really giving me life, this haul. Like, you know how you order stuff and it look on the picture, it looks so bomb, then you get it and it's horrible and it doesn't fit and it looks a mess. This is not the case with them. You see it's bomb, you put it on, it's bomb. Like, stop playing. Look at this. I'm definitely finna be stepping out wearing heels, y'all, so be ready. Stepping out on my mature grown lady biz. Cause look at this. This is so cute and mature. Like, I just can't wait to take pictures, y'all. So follow me on Instagram so y'all can see me style these items. Cause this is really, really cute. Like, it's giving me runway vibe. I guess it's a 10 out of 10 though. This is bomb. You can kind of see through the top, so I wear a black sports bra to cover it. I wear some shirts underneath because the material is kind of see-through. But yeah, this is really cute, so I love this. We got 3 more things to go. The next is just 2 pieces, so we're gonna try this on. We're gonna try it on. Y'all, this is so cute. Like, it's definitely giving me 2000 vibes. Like, this is so bomb. I love this little, what do you call this, jogging suit? This little 2-piece. This is so cute. Y'all can't wait to rock this, pop out with this. Look at the color, is just giving me life. The material is bomb. Look at it. You can zip it up, whatever you want to do. It's really, really cute. I love this, y'all. I can't wait to rock these items. Really, 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 really bomb. Bomb.com. I love this. And then I got another one in the same color. So I'm going to throw this on real quick. Throw this on real quick because I have the same color. I mean, I said same color. Another one in a different color. So y'all, this is not exactly the same. This one actually has a whole hoodie and strings, like giving me tracksuit vibes. I'm loving this. Okay. And this color goes so good with my hair, y'all. This is just so bomb. Like, y'all, if y'all ain't getting in tune now, you need to get in tune. Get in tune. If you wasn't in tune before, get in tune now. Go shop. Hit the link, check some clothes out, order, shop, all that. Look at this. Oh, fitting me perfectly, all that. Yes, I love this, y'all. I get this a 10 out of 10. I can't wait to style these items. I really can't. So make sure you follow me on Instagram. I'm not gonna keep seeing it because you're gonna wanna see me style these items, okay? Then the next item is a 2-piece Aussie. I'm not dropping stuff. The next is a 2-piece also, and it's in black. And this is the last item, y'all. This is real cute and simple. I love this. You can wear it like this, but it looks weird. Like, I wish the shirt was like a little tighter. So I rolled it over, like, to make it tighter. I rolled it over to wear it like this. And it's still cute. It's still cute, but I don't know. I don't know if I like it. Cause the shorts are a little big, I'm not gonna cap. The shorts are a little big, but
I mean, it's still cute like this. Yeah, it's still cute. Like this is the last item. This is real cute, giving me chill, just, you know, going somewhere, but I want to be too cute vibes. And it can go with this to give it a pop of color. Yes, all that. All that. This is real, real cute. I get a satire pen. My best. Yes, sis. I just put the 10 out of 10.
Y'all can pair these items together. I just gave y'all a little outfit. There you go. Now go down below and shop and buy it. So you can look cute and post you some pics on the gram.
Pics on the gram. Pics on the gram. Pics on the gram. Pics on the gram.
What is going on? Anyways. You've reached the end of this video. Make sure y'all give this video a big thumbs up if you haven't already. Make sure you also subscribe to my channel if you're not already. I love you guys and I appreciate all your love and support. And I just pray that you guys have a good rest of your day or your night or whatever, your morning. And I also thank y'all for watching this video. Make sure you guys definitely go support the business that I'm supporting and go support her and shop with her. All that, even just, you know, if you want to just go in there and just buy something small, just if you want to just support, okay? Anyways, that's all for today's video. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. And that's all for today's video. Bye, y'all.